Josh, and stay tuned for Skateboard Life Hack. Should be a quick one to get. Yeah. Situation. Thank you. do a fakie shove at 5-0 to shove out because, in my opinion, that trick that I can do that looks the coolest. No! Oh, that was fun. I got a little bit of wheel bite there.
Thank you.
tried to land in the transition, but I leaned back a little bit so I couldn't make it. Materials that you'll need is a 2-liter bottle. Make sure it's not filled up with soda. I filled it up with water and an old skateboard. And so this life hack's really good because when you're at your house and you have nothing to do, you can practice balancing on this bottle here, and it really improves your balance. I do this all the time when I'm just watching TV. And this really improves like your manuals and stuff because you can go like this. And also with this, make sure you have it all the way filled up with water, because if you don't, there'll just be a flat spot and you can't really do it. And that's the life hack, so stay tuned for next video.